number three spot here. And the young man trying to find a way to the top side of the speedway here to maybe get around coming down the main straightaway here. But Rick Slotner is in position. Also, people right there.
Trip, so it is, last, we've got a car on the backside, certainly that's the
the 17J. Last year, Wayne was just then the 13 of Rick Slothauer, then the 88 of Pete Beaumont, the 06 of Tony Slothauer, the 22 of Dennis Berry. Green flag drops here, and the next five laps will go by quickly. Take you back to the top here in just a moment.
IMCA Hobby Stocks need to welcome you to the Salina Speedway's Victory Lane presented by Extreme Motorsports. You're on the GM Performance Crate Engine in this.
Yeah, we changed a few years ago, or a couple years ago, I should say. Too many guys were liking what I had under the hood, I guess, so we can just show up and race and we don't have to worry about it.
How's the horsepower out of this thing?
Man, it worked pretty good tonight. I had one and two figured out pretty good. I struggled with three and four. Horrible, but thanks for everybody coming out tonight. What a fun night to start the season.
All right, congratulations. Step around over here. Track photographer Mike Pfeiffer is going to take your photo.